A very good Friday Eve, or Thursday, if you will. It's going to be beautiful across South Florida. Bright sunshine right now in Vero Beach, still in the upper 50s, though, so maybe a light jacket required, but warming up quickly. West Palm Beach, 63 degrees, mostly to variably cloudy, but we'll see more sunshine this afternoon. Wellington, we're partly sunny, and Boca Raton, mostly sunny at 64 degrees. So a nice start, a weak frontal boundary crossed last night to no fanfare whatsoever. This afternoon, we hit the low 80s, variably cloudy and dry. Another gorgeous day on tap. The only problem that we're contending with, really, the allergens. Exceptionally high. We're in the range for the bayberry, the juniper, and the oak, just through the roof, not only today, but tomorrow as well, and moderately high for the weekend. So heads up on that. Great boating conditions out there and a gorgeous weekend in store. Just a little cooler highs in the upper 70s with sun.